people.
From his humble beginnings in Chakabale in Mukono District to the head of Catholic Church in Kampala, Lwanga has left a trail of a man of action. Here we take a look at his summarized profile. Here's more.
Archbishop Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga was born on January 19, 1953 in Chabakade village in Nagalama Parish in present-day Mukono District. He was appointed as Archbishop of Kampala on August 19, 2006. He attended Chabakade Primary School for his early education and joined Nyanga Seminary in 1964. Between 1972 and 1974, he studied at Katigondo National Major Seminary in Kalungu District. He then studied theology at Gaba National Seminary in Kampala. In 1979, he joined the University of Clermont-Ferrand in France, where he studied administration and languages with emphasis on administration. Later, he studied at Pontifical University of the Holy Cross in Rome, where he earned a doctorate in canon law in 1994. He was ordained a priest on 8th April 1978 at Rubaga Cathedral by Cardinal Emmanuel Chiwanuka Nsubuga. He served as a priest of Kampala Archdiocese until November 30, 1996. Lwanga was appointed first bishop of the Diocese of Kasana Luwero on November 30, 1996 and consecrated bishop on March 1, 1997 at Kasana Luwero by Cardinal Emmanuel Wamala. On August 19, 2006, he was appointed the third Archbishop of the Archdiocese of Kampala and was installed as the third Archbishop of Kampala on September 30, 2006 at Rubaga Cathedral, succeeding Cardinal Emmanuel Wamala, who resigned. On February 2, 2020, Lwanga issued a decree that Catholics in the Archdiocese of Kampala could only receive Holy Communion on the tongue and not on the hand. He was found dead in his house on April 3, 2021.